starting at last. A year down the road, I'll be plying Hortensia and my lads with tales of this night. Let's play!
As long as they pay.
Congratulations. Bit of a shame being eliminated in the first round, but so it goes. It's only a game. Having a good time. That's what matters.
So how did you fare in the first round?
Not bad. Guessing you won too.
I've the distinct impression my opponent was drunk. Had an altogether decent hand, but...
might have had a hard time concentrating.
Care to finish this conversation in private? I have a proposition for you. Meet on the terrace upstairs.
All right.
Ugh!
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
Alone at last.
What did you want to talk about?
A cartload of coin. That's the grand prize, you know. I can't speak for you, but I'd prefer it didn't land in the wrong hands. And luck can be so undependable. Frankly, one should simply take the coin, subtly, you know, without bothering the others.
Huh. As propositions go, this is not exactly what I was expecting. You don't seem like a...
thief? True, it's not my day job. Which is why I could use some help.
Why tell me?
I'm a woman. I'm in need of that coin. And Geralt of Rivia would never abandon a woman in need, or so I heard.
Who'd you hear it from?
Fringilla Vigo. She told me of your adventures in Beauclair. Apparently you're dependable, so long as the cause is just.
Fine. Let's say I help you.
I'll split the coin with you, of course.
Split? What if I win the tournament?
I shall have another proposition for you then.
What's the plan?
I shall tell you all when the time is right. For now, just stay alert. And if you are eliminated, stay till the tournament's end. It'll be worth your while. You'll see.
All sounds pretty mysterious, but fine.
Excellent. Now that's settled, let's rejoin the others.
Oh.
This life, sometimes it's a hell of a...
Time for round two. Your attention, please.
Madam Sasha and Gilbert of Rivia. Phineas and Harold Featherbuns.
We wish you a pleasant match. May fortune smile on you always. I've never seen you here before.
You're unlikely to advance that far,
as long as they pay and don't hit.